Albert! Hey! Yeah. Yeah.
You must have tools, I guess, eh?
Oh, you need tools too! Oh! That's gonna cost big time! Morning, everybody. We are up on Everard Road today. The big Everard Road ride. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, I think 10 or 11 quads. 10 anyways. The Black Bay Wetland. We're allowed to run between the trees. Richard's gonna try the XMR 1000 today. See if he's gonna break any more axles.
My bumps.
For what?
Something on the road there.
Oh, you gonna have it?
Don't you make money every day, man?
I drove right by it. I should have put my blue lights on. Gotta put my blue lights on. Picture time. We got 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Yeah, we got 11 quads.
Quite a few.
Yeah. A good turnout. Might be a bad thing.
Yeah, might be.
Guess we'll find out.
Yeah. Skegelicious. Or any 1000. XMR. We got a brute force. We got another Rennie. Can Am, Polaris. Got an Arcticat. Or no, that's a, yeah, it is Arcticat. Got a beautiful day for this. Supposed to be 27, 28. Got a nice little breeze, keep the bugs away. Like I say, it's been really dry here. Thank you. That's thick stuff.
That sure is.
I'll see those guys in a couple days. Yeah, if those guys are getting stuck now, they're not going to make it very far.
That's what I was just thinking. How far are we making it?
Yeah, we're not even at the bad stuff yet. You can just feel the ground shaking. I think Richard's broken an axle yet. That's a good sign. This is just the start. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, you know, if I break mine, I'm taking it back.
That was a Maverick belt, too.
Hey?
I put a Maverick belt in the cunt.
Yeah, that's what that is. That's got only, I don't know, maybe 200 kilometers on it, if that. Yeah. What's that? Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
You must have tools, I guess, eh?
Oh, you need tools too? Oh, that's gonna cost big time.
That's Derek's belt.
Got the belt changed on Derek's machine. That's it.
Right.
I can't believe there's this many Can Ams here and only one belt. One stuck back there, two stuck, off the front here. Let's go right to the grass. Head for the grass. gone. You can feel the logs on the bottom of that one. We're getting there. Apparently this is where I turned around last year. My Visco wasn't working so hot. Hey Chris, it's solid.